there are a couple of different ways that you can build a corner post if you're building a playset of your own. But, like so many other oddball jobs, turns out the jaw horse is an ideal tool for this. I've got two set up, one at each end, and I've got a couple of bar clamps here to squeeze the pieces together so I can get a nice, tight, square corner. Now that I've got it all set up, the last step is to set screws along the edge.